Ever heard of a detective story with a virus as the villain? Well, buckle up. Once dismissed as a mere backdrop in the COVID-19 saga, the Wuhan Lab is now in the spotlight. It had a whoopsie moment and let the virus play global hide and seek. The mainstream media, once laughing off such a plot twist, is now eating humble pie. It's like a sitcom where reality outdoes the script. So, folks, the moral of the story: never underestimate a lab leak, and always expect the unexpected.